everybody. Welcome back to EA Sports' continuing coverage of the World Juniors. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Rush has got it across the line. Takes a shot, and he comes up with it. USA's got a hold of the puck now. Slides the cross-ice pass. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Great reach with the poke check. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Simple stop by Knight.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
USA's got possession here in the neutral zone. And that's broken up. Moves it to a break.
Change up.
Rush has got the puck against the half wall. That's gloved by Knight. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still no score in this one. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Moves the puck along the half wall. Team Rush is looking to break out of their own end. Snaps it on net. Oh, off the iron.
What a shot. I mean, really good play, but it hits the post, and like everything else in this game, it stays out of the net.
Turcotte's got it along the wing. Here's a chance right in the slot, and they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be...
Scores! And look at how excited they are in celebration, getting one for the country.
The opportunity shows up, and they make no mistake. This puck's in the net, and nobody will ever be able to take that away from the player.
USA's got the position that every coach loves, the lead.
Then you can use your bench. Then you can use all of the combinations you might think will work for you. You've got a little bit of a cushion with a one-goal lead.
Team Rush has got possession of the puck. And it takes a shot, and that one stopped.
Away from puck drop.
Abramov's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Takes control of the puck.
Get him over there!
And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Afanasyev. Nice dish from the left wing. Team USA's got possession here in the offensive zone. Now over to Abramov. Odd man rush. Gets in front of it. And now it's grabbed by Brock. forces ahead from the right side. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Keeps hold of the puck. Rush has gained possession. Moves it quickly over to Afanasyev. Rejected by the blocker. Makes a move in front. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. Late goings of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Rush has won the draw. Right out in front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. USA's got it in the neutral zone. You'll need more than that to beat them. Team rushes in transition. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Rush has won it. Team Rush has got the puck along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Team Rush has won the faceoff. Lets it go! Scores! Breaks the tie!
I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game. Oh, what a play. He slams this out of midair. Touch of all, grand slam.
Team Rush's offense has given them a one-goal lead. Not to be Captain Obvious here, Ray, but this is what the coach wants to see, right?
Love playing in front of the game. You want to make the opponent chase you around the ice. They've accomplished that with the go-ahead.
Both teams back on the ice. They're lined up, and period number two is about ready to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Broken up by Afanasyev. Rush has got a hold of the puck. Trying to engage a little physicality here. USA's playing it through the neutral zone. Through center along the wing. Takes a shot. Denies him with the pass. Here's a short pass to Chayka. Nice pass. Receives the pass. Tees him up. What a save. He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Team USA's got it along the wall. Quick feed to Kellyev. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Afanasyev. Team USA's got the puck along the wall. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Kanizev. Slides that one right across the blue line. Team Rush has gained possession along the boards. USA's got the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing. Grabs the puck. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Passes over to Hendricks. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Team Rush has got a hold of it along the wall. Team USA is trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. From his own end, he picks up the puck. With possession along the wall. Team USA's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Poked away at center ice. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Team Rush has got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. An easy save by Knight.
That is sweeping up the trash there. Good save. Off to the corner. Everybody can readjust.
Angles it over to Hendricks. And now it's to Morris. Gains the zone through center. Jabs the puck away. Maintains possession. And now he angles it across to Preston.
Line change.
Here's a shot. Off target.
So frustrating. You do all this work. You get it into a good spot. You don't get it on the net.
And there's the whistle icing the call. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Rush is up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. With possession along the wall. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. Team Rush has regained possession of the puck. And that pass is redirected. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Rush has got the puck. Makes the save. Team USA is looking to break out. Up along the wing. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Takes a shot. Shuts him down. Team USA's got the puck against the wall. Poked away in the defensive end. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Pokes it away in his own end. Can't connect. Good use of the body on that play. Drills him. Team Rush has got to hold him in against the wall. That pass doesn't go. Oh, and he misfires on that. Team USA's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it to Kellyev. Can't connect on the pass. Team Rush has got the puck along the boards. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Slides the puck over. USA's looking to break out of their own end.
And just a good old fact.
There he is. He's got a step. Score!
What a finish. Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal.
USA's even things up here in the late stages of this second period.
Working to get this game back to square has not been an easy road, but now it's a short game as we enter the last 3 minutes of the second.
And one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. The next goal will be a critical one as we are still tied, getting underway here in the third. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Knizev. Too many bodies in the way. Pushed away. Unable to reach that one. Team Rush has got a hold of it along the wall. Abramov's got it into offensive territory. Picked up along the wall by Afanasyev. Team Rush has got the puck along the wall. And that one's broken up. Moves the puck along the half wall. Team Rush has got control of it now from their own end. Moves the puck.
Scores!
The deadlock's broken. That's a big goal when they put him into the lead. He swept this one up over the goalie's glove. The room wasn't there until the goalie dropped into the butterfly. Maybe a little early. Opened up some space up top.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Oh, what a hit! Those are the ones you feel in the morning. Rush has got it behind the net. Handles the puck. And that's turned aside by Knight. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. He scores! That's how you do it! Leadership to a T! The captain capitalizes!
Two parts to this chase. He gets himself into the low slot in good position, and then he zips a backhander past the tender.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Team Rush is on the attack. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Team USA's got a hold of the puck now. Quick pass to Morris. Smart defensive play there. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Here he is with the backhander. Denies him in close.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Team Team USA's got possession of the puck. Close save. Scores! They're right back in it. They get one, they're trailing by one. There's still time left to look for the equalizer. Team USA's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
From the neutral zone now. Moves it quickly over to Turcotte. Good read with the stick to break that up. A chance! Turned aside with the glove by Knight.
I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Still lots of time left in the period. Team USA's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Puck knock loose in the neutral zone. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape.
Every time you turn around, there's another goal. Your throat's got to be getting sore with all these goal calls. I love it. The more wild and unpredictable the game, the more fun it is for the fans to watch.
Takes the feed. Oh, he'll feel that one. Big time stop there. Rush has got the puck against the wall. Team USA's got it in their own zone. And that's poked away. Picks up the puck in his own end. And that pass goes off
make
a stick.
Make a change.
Couldn't find the intended target. Things starting to get a little physical out there. Dropped him in the open ice.
Oh, after being on the receiving end of that hit, James, no surprise. He's heading slowly to the bench.
Team USA's got a hold of it against the wall. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. And that's out of the zone. Here's a short pass to York. And he slides it quickly to Chow. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Centering pass in front. Stayed by the goaltender who stayed with it on the redirect.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Here in the late going of the frame, fans have been treated to a fun one tonight. Lots of offense. It's 4-3. Scooped up along the wall by Skinner. Inside his own end, moves the puck. And he slides it quickly to York. Looks to get the puck over to Chow. And it's a quick pass to Galloway. And that's picked off. Under a minute to play in this dandy. USA's got the puck in their own end. Team USA's moving it up the ice. Team Russia's coming to
really making a determination who should be on the ice by the way it's going tonight. And that's the second line. They've been the best line in this game.
A chance to ice it into the empty net. USA's got the puck along the wall. Great defensive effort with the stick. Russia's got the puck. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Picked up along the boards by York. Quick feed to Skinner. And they send it right back to him. Takes it into the slot. Turns it away.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Empty net goal. That should be tonight, Razor.
Yeah, everybody jumps up in the seats, too. I mean, this thing is pretty well over.
Rush is added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net.
That's all she wrote from this one tonight. Team USA's first loss in quite some time, but it was one that... Quarterfinal action on the line of the World Juniors here tonight. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to EA Sports. Well, it's simple. Win or you're done here tonight. Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. And there's the puck drop. Enough talk. It's time to find out what this is all about. Sends the pass over. And now he moves it quickly to Novak. Here's the scoring chance. 2-on-1. Oh, what a stop with the paddle.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. Denies him on the play. Scores! And this place erupts, and the flags are flying high.
You score a goal, and it's always a thrill. It doesn't matter what game you're playing. You could be playing in your backyard, and it's fun. You look down and see your country's colors. This is something you will never forget.
Play resumes. Rush has got it along the wall. Makes the save. Cool and calm under pressure. Scores! That's two unanswered now.
Now they stay great on it. Once they start that first one, they just push the pace of this. Now they get another. One of the best ways to create offense is from going low to high. The puck's below the goal line. The shooter gets open. That's the key. And that pass is on the tee and hammered into the net.
Team Rush has got it along the wall. Turns it aside with the glove. Herrick's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Rush has got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Team Rush has got it in the offensive zone. Deflection! Big stick save by the goaltender. Czech Republic's got it in their own zone. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Oh, denies him with the paddle save!
Smothered that in close chance.
Team Rush has got it against the boards. Centering pass! Just can't complete that pass.
No, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
That opportunity's rejected. Lets it fly. Stuffs him again! Czech Republic's gained possession along the boards. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Here's a chance on the attack. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call. Jake is getting called for tripping on the play. Rush has won the draw. Trying to clear. And they get it down.
Now, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
And he makes the save. Czech Republic's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves the puck over to Gut. Great read with the stick. And that's off a stick. Team Czech Republic's got the puck in the defensive end. And that's poked away by Knizev. Stays with it. Sends a pass over. Gives them nothing in front.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category. Chaka's ready to join the play.
Chaka's teammates kill off the penalty.
Hey, I think I killed two penalties in my life. Looked to me like the penalty killers did a good job there. They didn't really give up anything.
Moves it to Gut. Takes a shot. Denies him with the pad. Here's a clearing attempt. Well, they don't clear, but they still have the puck. Czech Republic's got a hold of the puck. Now a quick pass to Lang. Moves into the slot. Well, flags in the air. We got a penalty coming up. Scooped up along the wall by Lang. Slapped away by the blocker. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
Czech Republic's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
The best power plays are really varied, James. You don't just shoot it low, you don't shoot it high, you move it around. They got a big shot at the point. I think they got to get there once in a while.
Loose puck battle along the boards. Takes the pass. A shot denied by the goaltender.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Takes the feed. Fantastic save! Team Czech Republic's got the puck. And they can't convert on the play!
10 more seconds.
Moves the puck behind the net. Kanizek's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty killing unit. They score! Chokes right on us. A rebound and puts it in the back of the net.
This is a good play. It's a goal scorer's play. You shoot the puck and follow your shot. He gets a little lucky that it comes right back to him, but he makes no mistake.
Czech Republic's won the draw in the neutral zone. Handles the puck from the left side. Team rushes, looking to break out of their own end. Puck scooped up by Tepley. Big save in front. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And that pass can't connect. That's a textbook save by Pope. And a puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. In the final moments of this period, Team Rush has really put the squeeze on here, now up by 3. Offense his own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Just a simple save by Perrick. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Lanes won a big draw on their own end. Let's it go! Team Czech Republic's gained possession. Rush has got a hold of it against the wall. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Lang.
Shoot the puck!
That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. All right, I think my partner in crime, Ray Ferraro, is rested and refreshed, along with the teams. We're ready to get things underway. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. Gaining steam here on the attack. Sends it out right in front. He scores! So is this the time, the coach says, the two-goal lead's the most credible lead in hockey?
Oh, yeah, someone is going to say it, guaranteed down there. But now you're only down two. You've got to push the play, take some chances, get up the ice. You've got to get another one.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. They fight for it along the boards. Gains the zone through the middle. Here he is, all alone. Stopped by the puck stopper.
Yeah, beaten is the term, James. The goaltender beats the shooter on that one-on-one confrontation.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Team Czech Republic still down by 2 goals in this one. And with the two centers tangle up, the winger skates away with it. Scoops up the puck now. And the referee caught that trip on the play. We've got a delayed penalty coming up.
Success run here. You can't focus in on that. You can't try to do too much. Move the puck the way that you practice. Get people to the front of the net. It's really a simple equation.
Great feed from the left side. Scores on the power play.
Now they use the man power advantage to get to the puck, move it around quickly, and catch it.
Czech Republic's back to center ice, and now it is just magnificent. A one.
What a difference.
What makes you think is possible? They really need one. goaltender.
Long lead pass into the neutral zone. Drives to the crease. Big save by the goaltender watching that one. Oh, and it's another save on the play.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Team Rush has got a hold of it along the wall. Steps across the blue line. Here he is in close.
Advantage break is sprung here, and they execute it perfectly. Two different views from either side. I mean, one coach not happy they gave up the man advantage break. The other one's pretty pumped with how they executed it.
Rush has got the puck against the half wall. Here's a chance. That's denied by the goaltender. Tepley's carrying it ahead. Takes it to the net. Goalie with the stop.
Yeah, I hated when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outcome.
Team Rush's offense is showing no signs of letting up in the second.
I've never liked when a team takes their foot off the gas pedal. If it's your night, go score. Go feel good about yourself.
Oh, textbook puck check to turn that over. Rush has got the puck along the line. Guts taking it from his own end. Here we go. It's a 2-on-1. Scoops up the puck here. From the neutral zone now. Move to the middle. And that one's broken up. Looks like we got a delayed tripping penalty coming up here. And the officials will pass the sentence here.
Reaching a little bit out of position. That goes together, and he ends up with a tripping penalty.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
I guess they can look at their power play, James, and say we have had some success tonight. But really, for the most part, it's looked like five strangers out on the ice together.
Team Rush is ready to go on the attack and makes the routine save.
Parikh fought that puck all night long. He makes a good save there, James, but it's been a long night for him, and the guys in front of him haven't been much better.
Let's it fly, and a great save. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall with the stop. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Drives to the paint, and that carries off a stick. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Team Rush's penalty is now expired.
The penalty kill gets the job done. At times it looks like it's a little leaky. Tonight it's just been average at best.
Here in the late goings of the period, Team Rush has got a 5-2 lead. Rush has won the draw. Team Rush has got the puck against the boards. Grabs it in his own end. Quick pass.
Oh, how did that stay out? What a save!
All that work to get into great scoring position, and the goalie turns it away.
Errant pass, and they can't connect. Couldn't make that one happen. Team Czech Republic's got it into the offensive zone. Afanasyev slugging the puck. Rush has got a hold of the puck now. Off a stick and they can't connect. Quick snap. Oh, and he just gets a piece of it. Great extension of the play. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both team back. Third period action next. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods. We get underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Rush's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Good defensive stop with the poke check. Taken along the wall by Tepley. Quick feed down low.
and rushes, got the puck along the wall. And no luck on that pass attempt. From the left wing, takes the feed. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Turns it away on the slap shot. Right up the gut, here they go. Receives the pass. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Here's a shot. Can't get it to go. Slides it over with pace to Misak. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Czech Republic's got the puck behind the net. Came up with the save on that play.
Sharp reaction save.
And that's intercepted, and they'll go on the attack. Slides it back to the blue line. And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Czech Republic's got it along the wall. Hangs onto the puck. Poked away by Abramov. Team rushes across the blue line. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Quick pass to Coffer. Moves it around along the half wall. Team rushes, grab a hold of the puck. Here's an odd man rush. And that pass attempt is deflected. His reflexes on display tonight. More than half the frame has been played here. Fans being treated to an awful lot of lamp lighting tonight. It's 5-2. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was called. Oh, and a smart heads-up play. To the low slot. Nice save from point-blank range. Oh, another consecutive stop. Team Czech Republic's regained possession of the puck. Inside the offensive zone. Coffer's got it against the boards. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Takes the feed at the back end. And that one's turned away. Rush has got the puck along the wall. He says, let's get physical on that play. Rush has got it now. Czech Republic's got control of the puck. Here they come up along the wing. Levels them with the hit. Team Rush is looking to break out. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Great reach with the poke check. Keeps hold of the puck. Oh, tremendous athletic reflexes there with the toe stop.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Tries to feed it over to Tepley. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Shot. Glove save. This incredibly one-sided contest finally reaches its final minute. Team Rush has got it across the line. Cutting to the front of the net. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Pushes it across to Novak. Alone on the breakaway. What a stop on the breakaway.
He waits for the first move, lets the shooter make it, and then shuts it down.
Here's a chance. That's gloved by Perrick. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Team Rush has won the faceoff. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Works it across to Novak. Czech Republic's moving it along the wing. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. Czech Republic's looking to break out of their own end. Another strong team effort. And they'll continue to play on in the next round. As we move closer to the final four here, Ray, this was a fun one here tonight, this quarterfinal matchup.
Well, probably the right result as well, but now you get into the real meat of the tournament, right? You get down through the round robins and now the first one and out semifinal ahead. Can you really not think about the possibility of being in the final? This is awesome stuff.
Well, Ray, as both teams shake hands, a lot of emotion for the one side for a bunch of kids that are going home.
Yeah, they dream of this tournament. It becomes the highlight of their hockey career. And it all feels...